Three blocks now, cocoa tree, cocoa tea tree.
$4.99,
that's not too
bad. See, there's
just three bars in there.
I like this one.
Three bars in there.
Good hit, that's
very popular, these ones.
And the meat.
Oh, what about this one? Turmeric, ginger, carrot. Oops.
Huh? Let me smell that.
Turmeric, I don't know what it smells like, but I'm talking about the ingredients. Oh.
Smells a bit like my olive bread. Olives.
We found it on rose hips. Huh? This is a good one, I think. Turmeric in it.
Yeah.
Why don't we get this one as well?
This is goat cheese and mihou tao. It looks pretty good. Let's try it. Oh, this one smells nice.
Yeah, make $4.99 with these big boxes.
Italian feed.
Magnolia.
Mm. Oh, I prefer them like this. Oh, like that. What's that?
Sea kelp. That's basically good, isn't it? Sea kelp.
Doesn't smell nice, this one.
Mm? That's one nice one to make.
Oh wow.
Sea kelp. Oh. Yeah,
I'll buy this one.
That's seaweed.
Oh.
Sea kelp. Scottish vine soaks. That looks like a good one. Mm. Can we have that? There's three bars in there, isn't there?
Yes. Yeah.
So it's better, isn't it? Himalayan salt?
Maybe not.
That's cheap, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
$2.99.
Wow. Looks like a crisscross. This one says there is also onion. Onion.
Green jasmine tea. Turmeric.
I can put them in my tea every day. It's supposed to be good for you.
It
looks like a good one. Yeah. Turmeric 好像是说能治什么关节疼痛之类的。姜黄应该是。买一个放到茶里早晨。4磅钱一个，这里的价格反正比高街上要便宜很多。这些灯我喜欢，感觉非常的神秘。
So they don't last forever.
You count them like a sharp
no.
mark. Oh, okay.
Not really, no.
Okay.
Maybe they can go on.
Get your phone, okay?这是个啥？哦，往饮料上放的这种 cream foam topping。这种薄薄的小毛毯挺好的。哦，这个是穿着的，穿着看电视干嘛的？那没法走路啊，弄了个鱼尾巴。草编的大棚子，大孔雀，我上一阵子来就看到过。这家店和刚才那一家呢，其实是一家公司，开了两个分店。这多少钱？这些就挺像一些，高街上的店的一些尾货。说的肯定不对，但是我自己感觉就是这样。你要是运气好的话，就能买到自己喜欢的东西，还比外边便宜很多。有的时候呢，它也放上一些稍微带残次的一些产品，像这个吧，它领口呢就缺了一块漆。这个是73。这个灯啊。我回到家了，我给大家看看我买的什么。今天就是买了一个这个，这是一个洗手液。我有一个小瓶装的，我把它装着去上班，放到制服里。很多的香皂，这个它是用这个 C 这个叫海藻做的吧，海藻应该是淡绿色的，但我发现它是白色的，就是这个。 然后还买了一个这个，这个是 scrub turmeric、turmeric 还行吧，这样子，行，是第三个。三个很漂亮，是包装很漂亮。哇，这个好好玩啊，好玩。哦，这个闻不到，里边还带着包装，等我用的时候再打开吧。盒子很漂亮。是不是很好闻？这是一个。再就是买了这个喜马拉雅的 salt pink salt， 还买了这个很好闻，这个味道很好闻，它是 berry kiwi 枸杞子。枸杞子做的，我喜欢这个味道，我喜欢，一种清凉的夏天的味道。这个呢又是手工做的呢，有一点淡淡的橘子味儿，这两个呢比较像，我很喜欢。还买了一把这个剪刀，再就是 turmeric。就这些了，是吧？今天的战利品不错。这个呢，因为我觉得它这个 turmeric 比超市的黄很多，我等着喝茶的时候放上一小勺，好像是能止痛还是干嘛，反正是挺好的。我去喝茶去了 ，OK， 今天就到这儿吧，我们下次再见。很好吧，是吧？战利品。